Just a moment ago, this from the US Vice President Kamala Harris.
Today, Israel confirmed that Yahya Sinwar, the leader of Hamas, is dead. And justice has been served. And the United States, Israel, and the entire world are better off as a result. Sinwar was responsible for the killing of thousands of innocent people, including the victims of October 7 and hostages killed in Gaza. He had American blood on his hands. Today, I can only hope that the families of the victims of Hamas feel a sense and measure of relief.